A wheelchair is used by people who can't walk to help them move around. Difficulty in walking could be due to an illness, accident or a disability. When a wheelchair shows up in a dream, this could mean something important. Why you dream of wheelchair? There are various reasons why you dream of a wheelchair, and they are as follows. Dependency or helplessness. A wheelchair in your dream could be a symbol of your heavy dependency on someone or the overwhelming feeling of helplessness that you are currently feeling because of a current situation. Perhaps others are controlling something and have your hands tied, making it impossible for you to make any moves. You could also be going through hard financial times, which are making you feel so helpless when it comes to meeting certain needs. Overdependency on others. The dream could also be happening as a way of your subconscious pointing out your over-reliance on others, which is necessary because there is something you can do to change that. Perhaps you could find a job to pay for your bills or just take time to find solutions to your problems instead of airing them out to these people who you rely on too much for advice. You are stronger than you think and shouldn't always depend on others to sort out your problems or offer advice unless you really need it. You need help. There are instances where you don't depend on anyone because you feel you don't need anyone. However, it could be that you actually need people who care about you in your life to help you out. You don't need to struggle alone in difficult circumstances. Reach out to the right people and talk to them about your situation. You might be surprised how helpful the right people can be. Sometimes you need to ask for help and not struggle too much. Loss of important things. Dreaming about a wheelchair could also be a sign that you will lose important things in your life. It could be important relationships or things that you value a lot, like important assets in your life or a job or business. Be careful and take the required precautions to stop any upcoming losses. Make better decisions and partner up with the right people so that you can make progress instead of losing the best things in life. Common dreams of being in a wheelchair. There are common dreams about being in a wheelchair and their interpretations, and they are as follows. Dream of being alone in a wheelchair. When you have this dream where you are alone in a wheelchair, this means that you are helpless and your life could be spiraling out of your control. You might lose the important things in your life and you must do something to prevent this. You might consider asking for help from the right people. Choose your helpers carefully. Dream of being pushed in a wheelchair. Having this dream means you are relying on others a lot. Perhaps you are doing this too much, even when it comes to basic things that you could do yourself. These could also be things that you should be doing yourself and taking responsibility for. Dream of pushing yourself in a wheelchair. Dreaming of pushing yourself in a wheelchair means that you are struggling too much with your current waking life. You could be going through a lot and trying your best to put a brave front, but all in vain. It's like you are trying to put a band-aid on a seriously bleeding wound that requires wads and wads of cotton. Don't do it by yourself while you can seek help. If your waking life situation seems difficult and you feel overwhelmed, talk to a therapist or a close friend. You might find help in unexpected places if you let the right people know you need help. Riding a wheelchair to catch a bus. When you dream of riding a wheelchair to catch a bus, you should be concerned. It is a sign of bad luck and endless problems. This is especially if you never catch the bus in this dream. It just means that the problems in your life are going to get very serious. But, if you catch the bus in your dream, it means that some good luck is going to come your way. Some unexpected relief might come and you might actually triumph over your struggles. You might want to keep trying harder and remain consistent in your hard work for ultimate success. Dream of carrying someone while in a wheelchair. This dream is an indication of your selflessness and desire to help people even when you have limited resources. You have done a great job and changed the lives of many people because you find solutions even where there seem to be none. You might get unexpected help from philanthropists, but you might also encounter people who want to take advantage of your generosity. Be careful and ensure that you only go that extra mile for people who truly deserve it and are not abusers of your generosity. Dream of being trapped in a wheelchair. When you experience this dream, it could be an indication that you are trapped in something you don't like and it is draining your energy. It could be a relationship, a business partnership, a job or a family commitment. It is important that you don't let this situation ruin your life and happiness. Find a way to get out of that unpleasant situation and avoid getting depressed. No situation is permanent. Conclusion. These wheelchair dreams are very common with people who use wheelchairs, work with people who use wheelchairs, or are close with someone who uses a wheelchair. We have seen that the dreams could be positive or negative depending on your current waking life situation. Make the necessary changes and remember the details of your dream for accurate interpretation.